Hi, in this video I will show you how to empty dustbin collector on a Xiaomi Mi Vacuum Robot Mop 2. Let's start with opening the front cover and then just pull out the whole dustbin collector and there will be your dust. Just press on those two arrows and you can wipe out all the trash collected. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like.